see the G in us. My grandfather died, my pop serving life, so he was forced to give the game up. I could have went the street route like him, but I chose to do this rapping thing and keep my name up. Now unlike Doc Mob, we ain't never been pistol whipped, never been knocked out, and they never get raw. And this ain't something I'm proud of, but my father was the leader of a group called the Lynch Mob. Who the Lynch Mob? Well, it was a bunch of niggas getting money. When it was beef, they used to open niggas' faces. And I saw y'all gonna get from me, cause I ain't about to stand up here and reopen niggas' cases.
Oh!